drivers being asked to use patience out there. They want to make sure that track is dialed in as best it can be as they come around on those first laps before it gets kind of broken in by the pack racing. And we have green, green, green racing at the gap. Tearing into the fourth turn on that first lap of this 25-lap modified street race. Landon Williams. Our speed's currently getting up around 86, 87 miles an hour is where they're topping out. Gary Blanken is in second place. Looks like we have a car's gotten clipped, left and rear goes to spin. Drivers currently being warned to keep it right at that 4,000 RPM mark. And here they go into the green flag racing for this 25-lap modified street race. Chris Rickett currently in the first place in the 36 car as he approaches the fourth turn. Looking to go down the straightaway, hold on to his position for one more. He's going to do it. Speeds maxing out up in the 90s on that last pass. Chris Rickett with a 90.4. Looks like we got one car pulling itself off of the raceway. And a yellow flag is going to slow it down. Come back around, we're green, 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 racing at the gap. Oh, beautiful drifting into the turn, but it was the number two car, the 58 car of Gary Blanken. Gets a little bit squirrely going into that second turn. Cost him a little bit of time. So Chris Rickett still holding on to first in the 36 car. Second, Kurt Owens, the 140. Third is the 52 car of Dale Reed. Fourth, the 58 car of Gary Blanken. And in fifth place, the 21 of Ronnie Roberts. Chris Rickett still tearing up the track at 91.694 miles per hour. His lap time is a 15.704. And, oh, I spoke too soon. He loses. Oh, I'm sorry. He does not lose the lead. He's still firmly in the lead. Go into lap number 8 of 25. 36 car Chris Rickett still dominating the first 8 laps of this race. Kurt Owens in the 140 car in second place. Third place, Gary Blanken in the 58 car. The 52 car of Dale Reed is in fourth, and the 21 Ronnie Roberts in fifth. These cars hit that drift just right into that turn. A lot of them choosing that mid to low line. The 21 car getting really low and in control coming off that second turn. Their fastest time on... out of 25. We're past the halfway point now. Chris Rickett still in control in the 36 car at first place. Kurt Owens hot on his heels in the 140. Oh, and we have a spin out going into turn four. Looks like he's still... Flag situation. Our standings are top five. 36 is still Chris Rickett. He's held on to the lead since the beginning. 140 of Kurt Owens is second. The 58 car of Gary Blanken is third. 52 of Dale Reed fourth. And the 21 of Ronnie Roberts is fifth. And we are going back green flag racing. Shootout going on in the middle of the pack. David Bullington and Jeff Ferguson in the David Bullington in the 20 and Ferguson in the 24 car, trading leads briefly on the last lap. Currently on lap 13 of 25, Chris Rickett still holding on to that lead. Cars are going for that high line now, getting up into that grip, dirt track. Hot laps of qualifying have cleared out a nice little groove right in the middle of the track. That's going to work against the traction of these cars at this point, so they're going to go up there into that grid. Try to spread it out a little bit. Chris Rickett running a 92.54 lap on that last lap. Still holding on to the lead. Second place, Kurt Owens, 140. Gary Blanken in the 58 is third. Dale Reed in the 52, fourth. And Charles Bates now in the 27 at fifth. Cars are getting fairly spaced out. Started off with a pretty tight pack, and now they've kind of worked their way around into their own individual grooves. The two car of Robbie Wood running a really low line. Seems to be fighting his car just a little bit as he comes around off that fourth turn. We're on lap 19 to 25. Chris Rickett still holding the lead. That two car still having a little bit of trouble staying low. Now he's got the bite where he wants it. Oh, we got a little spin out coming off. It's at turn four. I think that was the 25 car. Landon Williams spinning out on that fourth turn. It's going to bring out the caution. We can't thank you enough for coming out to the gap tonight, having a great time at the dirt track. I know I am. I'm Big Daddy Voodoo. I'm a roller derby announcer by training. I'm a motorsport announcer by luck of the draw. Here we are. We're green, 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 racing again at the gap. Now we're in that shootout position now. We got four laps left to go. We're on lap 21. These racers gonna turn up. Green, racing at the gap one more time. Never gets old. Going into lap 22. Your current standings. First place is 36, Chris Rickett. Second place, 140 of Kurt Owens. Third place, 58 of Gary Blanken. The 52 car of Dale Reed is fourth, and Charles Bates in the 27, fifth. Chris Rickett has dominated this race since the very first lap, has not let go of that lead. And Chris Rickett again with the fastest time, 92.996 miles per hour on that last lap. We have white flag, one more lap to go. Chris Rickett actually accelerating at 92.996 on that lap. And we are bringing it in to the checkered flag. And there it is, your race winner, Chris Rickett. Second place, Kurt Owens. Third place, Gary Blanken. Fourth place, Dale Reed. Fifth place, number 27 of Charles Bates. Number six is the 38 of Brett Banks. Number seven, the three car of Caleb Trent. Number eighth place, number 20 of David Bullington. Ninth place is number two of Robbie Wood. The 20th is the 25 of Landon Williams.